So conscious, because of mind, mind is so Assembly Council, na support, kapagiging command of that direction with AK-47.
No.
What do we do? Everybody, center and center. So I have to say that it is in pure consciousness, eh? In pure consciousness. So in pure consciousness is based on the body. Because I have identified myself so much with the body, I think I am body. When I am finished, yeah, my body is finished, I think I am finished. So I mean, in your state, I am externally conscious, I am conscious of the body. But that's the beginning of spiritual life. Beginning of spiritual life, at least you have to accept you are conscious. Not this inner substance. Now from impure state, impure consciousness, then you have to go towards pure consciousness. Now let us go back. So because it is externally conscious, as I told you, pure soul is Satchitananda. Sat means eternal, chit means knowledge, ananda means joy. Eternally full of bliss and that is close. But I am not that. But I am Asa. I feel I will die. Everybody feels here, you will die. Yes or no? Anybody who says no, I feel I will die. So everybody feels I will die. But death is an illusion. Is that clear to everyone? But death is an illusion. Try to understand. But you feel that you will die. It's unnatural to you to think that you are going to die, but you still go through that experience. That's illusion. That's your state. Asat, achit, no knowledge, ignorance. And hence, when you are in ignorant state, you will have no bliss. So you are devoid of bliss. Okay? So nowadays there are some club, lapping club. What is the purpose of lapping club? The purpose of lapping club is to make you happy. And how you make you, how you will be happy? Now, get together and look up towards the sky and say, ha, 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 ha. from right, I'm suffering from illusion, I'm suffering from envy. I'm suffering. In fact, if I describe myself, just something for us, please describe yourself. Okay? So normally, particularly IIT Kanpur boys, when they appear in a interview, normally what do they do? When the interviewer says, please describe yourself. Sir, I am a God-loving person. God-fearing person. Very simple. I do not want to do any harm to others. No. What nonsense it is. The only description you can have is that you are suffering, suffering, and suffering. There is nothing else. Be honest today. Meditate and let me. You please come back to me. If you say that you are different from suffering,
that
your body and you have to drink. Is that clear? In impure state, your body and your soul are different. Okay? So in impure state, this body is a port for you. Port for you, right? A kunta. A kunta.